Everybody, and welcome back to Skyrim, Elder Scrolls V. Exactly the same place we were at the end of last episode, about to go into whatever it was we were going into, Serpent's Bluff Ruins. I don't ever remember doing this before, so without further ado, let us get in there. A quick slurp of coffee while we're loading. That was nice and quick.
Do you have something to say?
Detected, okay. Right. And it would be hypocritical. That's a trap. Don't stand on it. Hello. Force One Ranger. Hag Raven over there. You go to it, Sophia. Sort him out, Wolf. Hagarin feathers of wheat, we'll take that. Oh, is this the... This is the same format as the... one we went into quite a few episodes and I couldn't figure out how to open the door. And I think Carby told me, if I remember correctly. We don't want any of that. About that one. No, we don't need any of that.
After doing my chores at the temple, I'd always relax with a warm bath.
Isn't me or are the priests in Skyrim all perverts? I said I had injured my leg, and one of them told me to remove my clothes so he could use his healing hands on me. Needless to say, he needed a bit of healing himself after that.
Ah, nice one, Sophia. Any of that. Right, so it's a footplate or something that we have to stand on, is there? Let's have a look. Is this it? I always thought that was a trap. Okay. Well, there's a book up there anyway, so let's get that. Frostbite. Right, so we need to put something on that, do we? Take all of that. That's not a lever. That's not a lever. Oh, gross. Iron dagger. Right, so we need to put something on that, do we? Like painted round shield. Have we got anything we can drop on that? Let's have a look. Yeah, I don't want to drop any of that. How about some ancient Nord armour? Drop.
I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you. I've got got your back.
Okay, right. Let's, where are you? Sorry, I need you to do something.
All right. What is it?
What do you need?
Wait there.
Okay, got it.
A bit further. Come on, move over.
Okay, got it.
So, you're pretty good at using a weapon with both hands. Then again, you would need to be with
okay,
a weapon
got it.
Of your size.
Oh, that's not done it. It's opened something else somewhere else, has it? Okay. Is it this one? No, that's for that. Okay. Sorry about that, love.
Anything else?
Let's have a look.
What's
around.
On your mind?
What's on my mind is how to do this. That's what's on my mind. And that's for that. Okay. What is it that you are opening? Ah. Okay, right.
We heading out? Let's get going.
Tia, will you stop that, please? I don't know if you heard that. That's my dog being a pain in the bum. Scratching on the floor. Where's all the other stuff gone that I dropped?
Still here.
Yes, I know. Move, 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 move. Take those.
It's not about how much gold you have. It's about how much of it you spend on me. It was a joke. Honest? No, I wouldn't mind.
Finally. Is that the shield for the quest we want? Okay. Take, take. Take. Wolf Queen? No, we don't think we need that. Take the Grand Soul Gems, though. What is down here? A way out. Activate the button. Oh, God.
Yes, I'm listening.
I really do need to do something about this vampire thing. Where are we?
Was there something you wanted?
I'll look over here, see what we've got. Oh, it's a Wigmund. Oh, we'll have to complete that then. Yes, let's get that done. Might help us put our faction in the Markarth. Sophia. Magic. Oh, there she is. She just popped in.
You right. Have something to say.
I don't need to summon
I'm
her.
Assistant. I help her with power.
Remember the date that I said that updated version of Skyrim was coming out? Was it the 15th of October?
Trouble?
I can't remember. I know it must be due. Look, where are they going?
Oh. What can I do for you?
Hello. Baby.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Hello, Igmund.
Madanak has been found to be the true murderer of Markarth. On behalf of the city, I apologize for your wrongful imprisonment.
Okay, I brought you a Hrothgar's shield.
You've honored my father's memory in more ways than I have words to say. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in my city. Talk to my steward if you're interested.
Okay.
And take this. A gift from the Yara's personal stores.
Bosmer engraved cuirass, okay. Anything else you need?
There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city. You help my people and purchase a house for my steward, and I'll make you my thane.
Okay.
As you were, then.
Alright, well, let's,
if you'll excuse me, I have a city.
Let's buy some property, shall we? Is this the
I'm
person?
I'm Bigman's uncle, as well as his steward.
Oh, God, you're older than me. I'd like to purchase a house in the city, please, old person.
Splendid. There's a house available right now.
I'll take it.
Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home.
Peter Vindral Hall added. Okay. I'd like to decorate my home, please.
I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy.
Okay, we'll do.
Now, what would you like to purchase?
Well, here's a thought. Edwin, my old friend, there you go. Somebody that actually looks worse than us. Get out of the way, girl. Okay, bedroom furnishing, love that.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. Next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Yes, I'd like this person to get out of my view, please. Oh, now that's better. Well, you could stay if you want to turn round.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. Next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
What do we want? Enchanting? What shall we have? Let's have an enchanting
Very
laboratory.
Well. I'll make the arrangements. Next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place.
Thank you very much.
Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Yes, there is. I'd like to finish off, please. Can I have both of these?
Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Entrance hall.
Very well. I'll make the... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
No, I don't want to do that. No, the Watch Owl's room here in Markath.
Yes, I'm listening.
Right, so can I...
By my side, friend. I need reliable people around.
Can I be your thing now?
Treat my people fairly, and I will do the same to you.
I help your people as you asked.
Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of the Reach. Congratulations. I grant you a personal house card to watch over your home, and this weapon for my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now.
Okay, that is good.
If you'll excuse me, I have a city to run.
Right, where is my house? It's a matter of interest. Oh, there we go. Visit Vindral Hall. Oh, we can't fast travel from there, can we? No. That's a nice little jiggle you've got going on there, Thelmor soldier. Lovely. It's quite the walk you have.
What can I do?
God, I love some of these mods. It makes life so much more pleasant when you're playing. When you've got nice things to look at.
Huh?
And yes, I'm old, not dead. Is the answer to the question that you're thinking? Why is the old man thinking like that?
Do you have something to say?
Oh, God. The vampire blood boils in the sunlight. Right, where are we going?
They say the college has been snooping around Sartha. Mages and beggars.
Blood and silver, friend. Blood and silver.
Right, what have you given me?
You're with the Forsworn, are you? The people say they saw you when the prisoners escaped. So many dead.
Let's see those storm cloaks try to break into this canyon.
Wow, okay. Unlock Vindral Hall. Never had this before in any playthrough I've ever done. Or any game that I've played on Skyrim. Okay. Hello, Argus.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you.
Okay, well, that's pretty good, thank you. I'm a Thane, what does that mean?
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold, a hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
That's very kind of you.
Until next time.
Thank you. Right,
I
white
am your
can...
sword. Let's not waste any time.
Alright, okay. Let's see if we can update some of
I'm
your armor, shall we? I need to trade some things with
to
you.
Carry your burdens.
Let's see what we can give you. I wish I'd have kept that armor now. We don't want you putting on a blade bikini, do we? That would not be good. Well, what have we got spare we can give you? Dwarven Helm of Restoration. Dwarven Shield of Frost. I'll give you that. Heroic Stormcloak Gauntlets, that'd be good for you as well. I don't think we'll be giving you any of the murder stuff. I don't think that'd suit you somehow. Oh, there we go. We can give you the paladin armour. Let's see how you look in this, shall we? Give. Give. Paladin shield. Legendary. Yeah, let's give you that. A better weapon. Can we give you... Should we give you... Need a single-handed, don't we? Derek Reaper Sword, legendary. Is that better damage than what I'm using? Yeah, it's only 39, that. But it does fill up my... My soul gems. Where has it gone? Where's it gone? David Reaper Sword. 64 damage. Let's give you Dawnbreaker. There you go.
Let's go.
Nice. Looking pretty swish there. Oh, and he's got the cloak on. But I don't want you following me yet.
We stopped. What is it?
Stay here,
please.
I'll
be back at your house if you need me, Thane.
Okay. There we go. You can stay here and look after this place for me. I don't want you interrupting my females at my main residence. They're mine.
I'm right behind you.
Good, good, good. Let's all look around. Let's have a kip, shall we? Not had a kip for a long time. It's 2:24 PM. Let's rest for 12 hours. You wake and feeling rested. Oh, goody. What to do about that sword? What do you reckon? What do you reckon I should do? What do you reckon I should equip that or what? And just use... I could just use... Let's equip that. Because I reckon I could just use the thing to Moloch Baal.
Still here.
When I need to fill soul gems. Does that have a charge on it, this weapon?
Going.
Items. It does 15 points of stamina damage. Yeah, it does. That's nice damage, though.
All night. I hope we take a break soon.
And what are you using?
Yes, I'm listening.
Let's trade something.
Okay, but only because it's you.
Thank you. What have you got? Steel War Axe 47. What was that? Axe of Whiterun 54, it should use that. I really should clear this out, you know. Yep. That's the best one for her. The Axe of Whiterun, give her that as well. Axe of the Reach, that's not good. Axe of Whiterun, let's give her that. does she not need? She doesn't need that. She doesn't need that. Does 16 damage. That does 7 damage. She doesn't need that then. I'll let her keep that. We'll take that. She don't need that anymore.
All right then.
Well, let's go outside again. Let's have a quick look at what quests we've got and where we're going to go to next.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, good. What's going on here? What? Mark out. Why are they attacking? What's going on? Whoa, hang on a minute. What's going on here? The guards suddenly start to attack me. I don't know, but we'll try and sort that out next episode, I think, folks. I don't know what's going on there. I'll try and have a look in the downtime and see if I can sort it. I really don't know what's happened. Is it because I'm a vampire? And I went out at night? Is that what it... Oh! That could be it. How long shall we wait? 5 hours. Right. It's daytime. I don't understand. Let's go back in there. Okay, what's going on? Help. I mean, I could kill them all, but why should I? Why have they suddenly... I'm the owl. Not the Yarl, the Chosen One, whatever they call it. I don't know what's going on. All right. I don't think I'm going to be able to sort this out. Let's go out and find out. Here we go. Let's see if we can get somewhere else before they attack me. I don't want to kill them all. Cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. That's great. It's absolutely smashing. Who are we fighting? Okay, this is going to get rather vigorous healing, potion of strength, Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Alright, looks like we're fighting the whole of Marka. I'm gonna try and get out of town. Let's try and get out of town. Open Skyrim. I've got no idea why they're attacking me. I'm their thane. Come again. Oh God, I'm killing everything. Is it a bug or something? That's the same one I just killed. What's going on here?
Come on. Remember, that's the one in the middle.
There are called dark elves? Just
give up.
Come on, let's try and run away. I'm not really ready to die, no, and I don't want to kill you particularly. I'm going to try and escape without killing you all. And find out, try and find out what's going on. Understand all that. I wonder if it auto saved. So went into Vindral Hall. Yes, it did. All right, well, I'm going to load that up as we went into Vindral Hall, I think. Yeah, that sounds good. Let's load that, and I will see you next time, folks. Hopefully. Without all of Markarth being dead. This is Olgrey, signing off.